was for, but what's it called? I thought that concert was for...
I don't know. I think Mr. L just wanted it.
Just wanted it on.
I don't blame him. Here it comes.
He wants the corn suit.
Yay! The corn. This is definitely Mr. L in a nutshell.
Surely
that's
sure.
a handicap.
Surely it's a handicap.
You never know.
Could be one of those two.
The corn's spilling in front of the leaf there, but it's fine. Alright, he doesn't even have his
tag.
Of course he has his tag.
Putting a different tag.
He has to have his tag by now.
No, he's putting the
corn.
Corn tag.
The corn tag.
Corn.
Cob?
Cobber.
Cobber. Very appropriate. Extremely, extremely appropriate for Australian.
Anyway, I wonder if that pick was real.
The what? The pick was real? The Corrin?
Corrin.
Yeah.
Corrin.
He didn't even change his tag.
He's gone cloud.
He's got the tag, but he's
gone
cloud.
Yeah, he's gone cloud. He's taking it seriously.
Okay, right. Andre winning with paper.
Alright. Seriously versus cloud.
I'm assuming. Assuming like Smashville.
Well,
FD.
I know Battlefield is out of the picture. FD might be out of the picture as well.
Yeah. I was assuming Smashville FD. So.
Three, two, one, go!
Alright, here we go.
Classic start.
Yeah, classic start.
Classic start.
Does that every game.
Every time. He's on the right side. Yeah. Always does that.
Down to it, up.
Down to it, up to it. Mr. Realm, the kind of player who focuses on limit. The whole time, charging limit.
That's fine, that's fine.
Charge limit until he gets it.
Nice forward air. Oh, connecting there. This time.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Back here, whipping the grab.
Whipping a grab from Zero Suit, not a fun time. Very solid play coming up.
Wow, the trump working. Has to use burn the limit. Nice.
Oop.
Oh, whipping grabs.
Still gets the jam. Oh my god, the cross up air. To ledge.
Yeah. Up air, up air.
Up air.
Cool. Probably may have been able to do a back air there, but.
Gonna, yeah. Waiting for the others to then back in. Put it down there. Oh, safe up air.
Okay. Trading jabs.
Ooh, worth going for back air and up air.
Oh, didn't tech it.
Almost. God, what's he gonna do?
Up tilt. Limit saving.
He does not. Wow.
Really? Rolls into just it. Mr. L just used it.
Yeah, he just burn it like that.
Oh, the kick not coming through.
Dash attack. Pretty different from what you were saying.
Yeah, free punish.
Just like that. I'm not too sure how Zero Suit's down B works on landing. Is it laser land?
You can't do anything.
You can't do anything.
Yeah, up to the kick on shield. I think you can do an aerial, but it's just like up and cover it.
Up just covers it. 150. Oh, Andre's gonna be fishing.
Nearly getting limit again. Gets around 30-40%. Mr. Robin just up air.
Oh, D.I.N. Yep, bottom. I think D.I.N.
If he's consistent with the up air finishing touches,
yeah.
He could end it really quick.
Yeah, pretty that quick. Dash.
Up air. Up
air. Up air. Andre doing a non conventional option of his. Neutral gun. Grand. Set up? Yeah. Didn't go for a
second air dodge.
Yeah, couldn't get
it. Oh, that forward air not hitting.
Ledge situation with limit, not fun.
Up.
Oh my god.
Oh, he could have gotten up air there. Grab.
Grab? No, he couldn't grab that.
Yeah, he didn't throw a jab out.
Oh, he threw a jab.
Probably that's the mix up.
Again, ledge situation.
Oh, interesting option.
Oh, the grab. No, the grab whiff.
I want. At 120, it's a big decision to make.
Yeah.
With the grab, you're dead.
See,
it's an
all or nothing, I guess.
It is an all or nothing option. You could have done something with it. The grab. Up air. But it wouldn't have killed off it. But yeah, it was a big, massive commitment. Pop this. These two characters, these two players. Does Andre still have his other characters?
Of course he does.
Still using them?
But he's just milking the Zero Suit.
He's milking the Zero Suit. They go on Battlefield. Okay. Alright. If he wants to.
Yeah, it's... Well, I mean, up air basically covers the whole leg.
That's right.
But then
Sirius is stuck on Battlefield. Andre's very good at it.
Look, Exhibit A. Yeah. See, I feel like Cloud also does really well against Sirius. You can't just keep doing the nares.
Yeah, that's right. You can't keep jumping in the neutral.
Exactly,
because
yeah.
Cloud is just such good area. Oh.
Two.
I just see I down in the way.
Yeah, so. Gets limit as well.
Ooh, nothing you can do about that. Spacing with the Zed. Yeah.
Four.
Up on the platform.
Nice forward. Get him off stage. Three, four, and the angles. Not
he's
terrible.
Ah, he's not making it back. Oh, he saved it.
Yeah.
He saved it. He's not happy about that one. Oh no, he's dead.
Wow, that hitbox. Yeah. Back air?
Okay,
alright, he redeemed himself.
He redeemed himself. He's safe.
Oh, there's a random down air.
Alright, random down air. Another thing Zeus can't do is down air in this matchup because Cloud's got a free up air.
Yeah, free up airs, yeah.
I know against me, he gets his down air the whole time.
Oh, the spot dodge! You have to spot dodge that perfectly.
Yeah.
Just lasts for so long.
So long. That's the situation. I'm watching him do with Lotus Sand.
Ah! Dash.
Yeah. Dash. Oh! Okay, that guy.
Movement. Ah, he didn't want that.
Liz just can sort of get away with down B, so she didn't pop that much. And
yeah, see, there's the jab.
Yeah. I see. So it's like sort of a mix up.
Yeah, exactly.
He's
done!
He's dead!
He's done!
He's
done. You hit
he's
that
done,
at 50.
Dead and done.
You hit that at 50 with Cloud Limit.
Oh my god. That like skimmed across the ledge as well.
Yeah.
Almost didn't happen, but he got it. He got it.
There's, I think having Limit is probably a bad for Cloud. Because he can't normal cross slash to catch the nair.
That's right, huh? I wonder if Sal will realize that.
Oh, you could probably just up air, sort of up air, but. Probably a few other moves you can do. He just hasn't figured out what to use. But it's only 1-1.
He's not charging limit anymore. Like, as in, he's not runaway limit. He is approaching properly. But. Okay, see, there you go. That's what you're talking about.
Oh, no, up there?
Might have been a C6 there.
Yeah, definitely. That's the classic. Nice head on. War tilt.
Wait a bit. Wait a bit too long. Okay. Down throw.
Decreases her.
Down is nothing. No punish. Oh no, he is double.
Oi!
Yeah. Okay.
It's crazy.
Ooh, he's got him in a bad situation.
Oh.
Dash attack.
Back throw.
Ooh, goes for the off stage.
Oh, no. Oh, he misses the side man. But still works out.
Still works out. What's he gonna be? Dash attack. Okay.
Oi.
Oh, what was that? Okay.
Okay. That death sash is wacky.
That is a whack ass. Alright, maybe pushing for an up out of shield.
Oh, just it was like gonna that. Kill.
Your reverse neutral beam.
That was good. That was a good one.
That was a good one.
Oh, he's just whiffing the back.
It's happened like 3 times where he just whiffed the back and just barely.
Ooh, okay. Nah, rolls on this time. He knows the trump's coming.
Yeah,
up air again.
Oh, he's there. It's just like that. Down B. Always forget about that option.
It's all about the reach of this character. Nice cross slash. Oh, wow. DI'ing in and towards.
He still gets the punishment for that. Oh my god, that up air is hitting like that.
Nares. Yeah, there you go. And forward tilt again.
Grab,
you gotta wait out the tilts or jabs.
Up smash. Very good idea.
Nair again. Fading back so he can follow up.
Nair on stage. What does it do here with limit? Scary for Andre.
Oh, nice.
Oh, jump
no, the no mix up, mix up.
No mix up, mix up. What does it do here? That platform really saving. Really, like, giving him a get off the card.
Oh, that's
trying to catch him jumping.
Oh,
he wants him off stage to get rid of that limit.
Up air.
Nothing happens. Lands back to stage.
Boy.
Off stage again.
The weak hit dash tech.
wonder what Andre can use.
He needs to make him use limit.
He needs to make him use limit.
Yeah, ooh, good stuff.
Oh no.
He's fine.
Okay. Whoa, yeah, that was insane.
I think you wanted the cross up. Oh, okay. He knew he was going to
take it. Let's get there.
Oh,
was
yeah.
That corner of the cross up. Limit back online again. Yep, he
got a limit again.
He knows he's scared.
There it is.
Just playing all up. Just playing all up here.
Keep it clean.
Keep it clean. Let it use line. Game three. Now it's game four.
You just
that
add
was game three.
Yeah,
game
yeah.
Please add the score.
Yeah,
the score.
Oh, technology.
Yeah. Add the score and get the game.
You're learning.
I know. Learning this commentating. But where are they going? Game four.
I'm curious. Yeah. He might honestly just go back.
Back to battlefield.
Battlefield? Yeah.
All right. Fans are definitely going to be Layla.
I don't know. I mean, like, everyone knows, everyone hates Layla.
Everyone hates Layla, exactly.
So it's like, unless you know they like it, then you'll go there, but.
FD.
FD is the choice for Andre.
Really, for Andre? He's choosing like FD.
He might have banned Battlefield.
Does he want platform?
Oh.
Well, Drift's always on platform. Then again, I know Mr. Hudson really likes FD. I think he banned it against me and I played it once.
There you go.
Yep. Safe stand.
Oi!
God.
He's going for more grabs, but they're just not working now.
It's not working.
Back in.
Oh, it didn't come out. Oh, nothing else. He's getting pressure. Oh, he's done.
Oh,
no.
That's a quick stop.
No,
no, he's
not. That's what I thought.
No rage either. No.
Oh, he roll. Too early. Too early.
Okay, no tech, but something.
Yeah, he can't up there, cloud. Can't do anything about it.
Hey!
Oh! Okay, got the up
okay.
At least. That's something. What's gonna happen here? Throw?
Bounce
yeah, good punch for it.
I knew he was gonna pull the trigger again. Grab.
Just a fair. Looking to get him off stage.
Nice. Scrum.
That was very fast. Back to neutral again. 0-0. So I'm not really controlling the hand too much. I prefer to stay grounded. It's interesting. It's an edge up. This is looking at his punish. Looking to punish all of Andre's aerial attacks.
There it is. The cross slide.
There's the cross actually getting the anti air.
Can't punish down smash.
Can't punish down
smash. Ooh, oh no.
Forward
air.
Forward air. Up air. Gonna get it again in there.
No grab.
Okay, grab to jab.
Limits on deck.
Limits on mine. Yeah. Alright, ooh, this is extremely scary for Andre. Grounded.
Ooh,
okay,
he finally reads the tech in.
Oh,
that's
got
it.
The roll. Is he dead?
Yeah.
He's just gone.
Good stuff to Mr. L.
1-2-3%, he's dead. Mr. L taken out.
Three.
One.
The corn coming in.
The corn. I thought we'd go for the corn, but. Who we got next? We see
Lewis.
Spewis coming up?
Spewis and.
Jake? No.